America's Got Talent All-Stars Tour sets off across the country. It features some of the greatest acts from the 10 years of AGT, and it's hosted by Heidi Klum, Squeeze, Taylor Williamson. For tickets and information, go to nbc.com/AGT Tour. Okay, here's one of the most talked about acts of this season. Mind you, this guy has done all the talking himself. Give it up for Paul Zerdin.
Thank you very much, Denise. So, Sam, we are finally here. It is results night.
Yeah, lots of good-looking people here tonight.
A lot of good-looking people here tonight.
And some ugly people here.
What?
Look, what you are ugly.
You're
nasty-looking.
Don't tell me I'm ugly.
Why, didn't you know?
I think you should say you're sorry. Say you're sorry.
What?
Say you're sorry.
I'm sorry you're ugly.
Now,
hey, well, I love this place. Look at it. It's enormous. Hello, 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 hello. Echo, 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 echo. Ugly, 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 ugly.
Oi. You're making me look stupid.
Yeah, like you need help.
Don't ruin our chances of winning this.
Yeah, right. Like a dummy could ever win this show.
Funny you should mention that. Would you please welcome winner of season 2? Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's Terry Fader. Paul, I gotta tell you, I am a huge fan.
Paul and Sam, oh, this is Elvis impersonator Mater Tompkins. Paul and Sam, I gotta say, we are big fans of yours.
Oh, we are huge fans. You are the master. So, how is your ventriloquist, Maynard?
Wait, he's a ventriloquist? I just thought he was a really bad proctologist. How's your ventriloquist working out for you, Sam?
Oh, he's okay. I suppose it's okay because he does at least wear a glove. So, Maynard, you gonna do us some Elvis?
Well, he's an Elvis impersonator. Do you know any Elvis songs?
No, I don't.
Wait, Sam, do you know any Elvis songs? Wait, I got an idea. Hello, Mr. Ventriloquist, yeah? Do you think you could sing like Elvis without moving your lips?
Yes.
Then do it.
Wait. You know, that's going to look weird.
No, it won't look weird at all, because while you're doing that, I'll do this. I'll go like this. I'll go.
So you're going to lip sync?
Yep, I'm going to be just like Britney Spears.
Okay, wait, that's... Wait a minute. So I sing, you move your lips. Do you think that'll work?
Oh, yeah, Terry, I've been watching the judges. They won't know the difference.
Okay.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go.
Good job, dear. You sound really good.
You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled.
Sam, you gotta try it. It's really fun.
Oh, my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Wow.
Hey, you know what? Terry, you might have a career ahead of you.
I think you might have a career too, Sam and Paul. Good night, everybody.
Thank you very much.
Keep it going for him. That was outstanding. Good luck tonight, Paul. And one more time for Paul Zerdin and Terry Fader, ladies and gentlemen. Both these guys started their AGT. Congratulations to the both of you for making it this far. But now, let's find out who the nation has chosen as the winner. And I can tell you, there's only about 1% difference in the vote between the two of you. Good luck to both of you. America has voted. The winner of the $1 million and the star of the headline show in Las Vegas.
do you feel, Clark?
I am totally speechless. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's surreal. I'm bowled over. Thank you.
Oh, my God. And, of course, you got to keep it going for my man, Drew Lynch. A true, true triumph of spirit. Make some noise, man. Great experience on the show as well.
Yes, thank you guys so much. Paul is so talented, and he deserves this one 100%.